All right, first up today, one of our favorite superstars, Ian Bennett, is a Milwaukee Wave player and a youth soccer coach, and now he has added a few other things to his busy schedule.
That's right. Ian is also a podcaster now, and he's a clothing designer. That's right. He does have a lot of style. Hey, Ian.
How you guys doing?
What's going up, on? Ian?
Man, I mean, this beard is what's going on right now. Ow, I never grew a beard right. like this, but I'm looking rough, but I'm all right. I'm getting through it.
Look at you in the kitchen.
Yeah. Coming live from the kitchen. I'm not making any breakfast right now, but maybe we'll get somebody to make some breakfast. Maybe we'll get Tori to make me some breakfast, right?
I love it.
How's it been for you? I mean, the season obviously with the Wave then canceled in March. The youth soccer that you coach canceled. How have you been? How have your whole family been holding up?
To be honest, like the first like 2 weeks, I think it was like awesome, right? Because you got to sleep in a little bit. You didn't have to do anything with the responsibility. But then I think honestly for the kids, I feel so bad, you know, like because I mean their lives just stopped, right? And now they're doing school. Like I become a teacher now, and I'm like trying to help my kids with their schoolwork, and I'm like, wow, this is crazy. But I'm like, no, it's really tough, you know, for them. Like, obviously, I want them to experience stuff, you know. I mean, the summer's actually, like, the weather's starting to pick up and it's starting to be nice. So I definitely want them out there. But, no, it's been tough, you know, honestly. Like, the last month, I think it's been really tough, you know. Still can't go out. You got to social distance yourself because, obviously, you want to stay safe, right? Let's be honest. You don't want to try to catch anything or spread anything to everybody. So that's been tough, especially me. You guys know me. I got a lot of energy.
Yeah.
So you try to keep me in a box. Keep me in a box, man. I don't know. It's not working
not
for me.
Happening.
But it's not happening. But I've been doing like good stuff.
We can't even keep you
in
our picture frame box.
Exactly. So like... I've been using power tools and stuff. So I'm all right.
Oh, that's scary. Yeah.
I'm turning to a man.
You're kind of like a caged animal. But the fact that you add power tools to that does make me a little nervous. Here's what I always wonder about athletes like you, and I think about this with baseball, I think about this with basketball, you're a soccer player. How do you stay fit? Because I think a lot of people are sitting around at home, close to the refrigerator, putting on pounds, not feeling motivated to exercise. So what do you athletes do to stay fit, but also to stay motivated?
Well, obviously, like you gotta stay sharp, you gotta stay ready. So obviously, I'm always riding the bike. I picked up just because of this quarantine, I picked up actually running outside and stuff. So that's been a really cool thing. But you know me, I always got to do my push-ups, my sit-ups, you know, because again, you only have one life to live, right? So, you know, you got to make sure you got to live it right, you know?
Yeah.
You got to keep those chest muscles pumping.
Yeah. Oh, whoa, my chest is not looking good right now, but don't worry, but it's getting there. I'll get there.
It's true. Hey, how's your podcast going? You've had this Inspire Greatness podcast. I know we've been talking for a long time about doing it, so I apologize. We still have to do it. But how's it going? Yeah. Are you still doing it now?
No, it's going great, but yes, it's hard to get you on the show. Like, man, it's like, I don't know who I got to call. I don't know the right people I need to talk to get you on it.
Call my person. She's right right above me.
Exactly. No, but honestly, it's been great. It's inspiring greatness. It's all about spreading positivity and like within people, within others. And whatever you do, just make sure you're inspiring. You're doing it great to the best of your ability. I started it because I wanted to meet, obviously, great people in Wisconsin. And I've met so many people just like doing it, just great people. Like and everything. Like, obviously, I met Cindy. She's got that supernova. I met a turf guy, Ryan Anderson. And like you just see kind of the stuff they're doing and they're just inspiring people. So like whatever it is you do, just do it and try to do it the best. And I love it, to be honest, because we need more good people in this world.
Yeah, and I like that that's your message. All right, I'd like to play a little rapid fire with you now. So Tiff and I have a few questions. Kim, our executive producer, put these together. All right, so here we go. Who's a better cook, you or your wife?
Me, for sure.
Okay. What is your favorite indulgent meal or treat?
Ice cream all day. I'm right now cookie dough. Oh, chocolate chip cookie dough.
That's good. Do you believe in ghosts?
Yes.
Really?
Yeah, I'm spiritual, man. All my tattoos are spiritual. Yeah,
like scary
for sure.
Ghosts?
Yeah, everything. Like, man, if it's haunted and stuff, man, I won't go in. I have to have a cross or something, holy water. Bang, bang, bang. Yeah, man, none of that stuff.
Yeah, so, I believe. Scapulon, whatever you got to do. Okay.
Exactly.
Who do you keep in touch with most from the show?
The team.
From the team? Max
Ferdinand. From the team.
Yeah, Max Ferdinand.
Who's
yeah,
that?
That's right, Max.
Max, you know Max. Everyone
he's
knows
been
Max.
On the show.
I know Max.
Yeah, you okay. know Max. Tiffany, you know Max, yeah.
All right, what song do you sing better, the Star Spangled Banner or Oh Canada?
Oh my gosh, Oh Canada, all day, I'm Canadian.
All right, give us a line from it.
Which celebrity would you love to meet?
Oh, what celebrity? Oh, okay, well, honestly, like Michael Jordan right now, because he's been awesome. Like, I've been watching that thing, so I've been going nuts, so obviously Michael Jordan right now.
I've been watching The Last Dance, too. That yeah. is gripping stuff, and I yeah, was living in the area in the 90s, so that's awesome. Okay, exactly. That's one last thing is there a specific day of the week when your whole family must wear the IB26 gear?
They should be wearing it every day. Are you kidding me? They should be rocking it every single day. At least one piece, one article of clothing. They should be wearing it every day. It's a hat, shirt, leggings, socks, whatever. No excuses.
I love it. That's fantastic.
Your family is so cute.
Yeah. Oh, thank you. Yeah, they're a handful right now. We're good. We're still good. We're still meshing. Sometimes we're not, but nah, we've been doing good, so it's been awesome.
Ian, thank you so much for joining us from your kitchen. Next time you have to do a cooking segment, or you got to come and be back on the yellow couch and tear it up with us.
You know, anytime, girls. Thank you so much for having me. Awesome. You guys stay safe.
Yeah, you too.
You
stay
too.
Well,
we love
Ian.
Seeing you.
All right, love you guys.
Love you too.